most reading chat.
Oh, that takes work. Aww. Ooh.
Damn it. Am I going to be a role I haven't been? Probably
what
no.
Role have you not been?
Well, vampire hunter?
Well,
werewolf?
You can't be a vampire hunter in this game mode.
Okay, so tell me why? It's like, it says that in the wheel if you can't be a vampire hunter. You should play the coven.
We could have, but then that takes a lot of thinking of like... learning the roles that I don't know. Are you Pickles?
Yeah. You not like Pickles?
No, is your name Pickles?
Could be.
I just like Pickles.
Or I'm the guy who gets blamed.
What do you mean?
It's his name.
Oh.
Could be.
He's gonna fuck up, isn't he? He's gonna be the one who fucks up. Oh, what the fuck, I die night. Oh my god, hate me.
What happened?
Moth killed me, that's what happened. Fucking moth.
Are you I'm Gold?
Yeah.
Hi Gold, I'm dead.
Cause don't you get it? Cause like, gold. AU stands for gold in the periodic table?
Yeah.
Yeah. It was a homage.
Probably should have, like, thought of it.
Yeah.
Wait, have you ever, like, actually watched 13 Reasons Why, or...?
No.
Oh.
Have not.
Shit. It's a pretty good show.
It could be.
It deals with, like, real things. That like happened to teenagers. Yeah, they do give you like content warning.
Okay, who are you then? Seeing that I'm dead.
Come on. Have you not like figured it out?
No, I'm not really reading the name, so.
Give me a hint. I'm not who I say I am.
Oh, not endless? Oh fuck. Wow, I read the name.
I was like, how'd you not see that?
Especially when it's right above Pickles.
Oh. Yeah, hey, are you Pickles? Could be. Alright.
Zoning in, okay.
Apparently I killed someone, night one.
How did you kill someone?
I don't know, I had my alert on.
Oh, you motherfucker, you're a vet?
Did I kill you?
No, Giles, you killed the blackmailer.
Oh, but, okay. I was like, wait, did I kill you?
But, you would've been so fucking pissed if you killed me.
Yeah, but apparently I got,
blackmailer, so you're blackmailer.
Yeah. Hey, it's Hanzo.
Hanzo?
Yeah, from Overwatch. Because he has a wolf costume.
Oh god, I don't play Overwatch.
What?
What?
I thought you did. So how's life been for you, AU?
Hard, sad. So sleepy.
Ma'am.
I've been writing a paper that my old college professor says that I have to write, and then they'll grade me to see if I have to retake my courses that I already did, or if I could start where I left off. No fun.
Yeah. So it's no fun to, you know, do homework. Oh yeah, plus no medium. What is it? Oh, well, there goes one person.
Yeah.
I don't get why people leave, even if they're still alive. Like, why not stay and watch? I get if you die, you can leave and you don't want to see. But why leave in the middle of a game? You know?
Yeah. Well, you can leave at the end when you're like 90% sure that everybody...
Yeah, sometimes I like to see who wins.
Like, you're 90% sure you're gonna die.
Gonna die.
Oh.
Damn!
What? What are we damn?
Pickles. Oh, bless you. Oh. I want a pet in this game.
Why don't you have a pet?
Well, no. I probably don't have enough gold or something. How do you even get pets? Like, what do you have to pay in? Like, gold, silver?
Gold, and then, like, you could get them from doing your daily brew.
Praise roll with jailer.
Oh fuck, we're so screwed. I'll get all that town, go bye bye.
Damn. Well, we got one of the mafia members. Not the important ones. We just need Godfather and...
We only got him because he left.
Oh.
If the spy? What the fuck? Oh, because his name's If.
If's role was spy? If role? Damn. I might be dead soon. Don't die.
There's your Rhett bring back Jailer. There's no Rhett, because the Rhett would have brought back the BG.
Mm-hmm.
Stupid people.
Plus, I really don't get why people like queue up and then they're like, oh yeah, I'm gonna leave. Like, most people should stay. That's what happens in CS as well, and it kind of pisses me off. That how people like can queue for a game and then all of a sudden they just leave right in the middle. Like, if you don't think you'll have enough time for another game, why queue up?
I don't know. Bitch them out.
Oh yeah, I've also been watching, iZombie. Do you know that show?
I started it a long time ago, and I don't know if I ever finished it.
They have season 5.
Holy fuck, I don't think I've ever passed season 1, so damn. Maybe have to go back onto that.
I like that show. It's pretty good.
I love how she's like... She looks way better with her white hair as a zombie than she did with her pink brunette hair.
Yeah. Yeah, just like seeing it, it's like I'm like kind of now used to the blonde or
white, whatever. It looks white. Better.
Yeah.
Can't believe that she has to work in a fucking morgue though. That sucks.
Well, yeah, I mean, basically, how else is she gonna get brains? Like, if working in a hospital.
She had a promising career, and now she's getting work.
And plus, she was gonna get married to Major, but then that she kind of screwed that.
No, just know, like dying and all.
Y'all like game throwers, yeah.
Oh my fucking god! Oh, no. I can't. Just alert and alert and alert. Fuck this shit.
Yeah, I like Liv. All the other zombies are just some, but yeah, I have a feeling she still has feelings for Major.
Of course, it's not like they just go.
Yeah. I like how when she eats brain, she has, like, divisions and, like, your personalities.
Yeah.
But, I don't know how I'm, like, feeling about Blaine.
I don't like how, like, I don't think, well, when I was watching, it never showed any of the other zombies getting the personalities of people.
Ooh, someone's defense was too strong.
What you mean?
Someone attacked me, but their defense is too strong.
I didn't know that could happen.
I think they're either serial killer, werewolf.
Well, serial killer esque, Godfather. I didn't know that could happen though.
Yeah. And it's immune.
Well, I thought they.
Who's nine?
Like you? No, I don't know. John?
Huh. Like, I can't even be immune. I just have alerts. I should have, like, saved my alert from, like, the other night when no one attacked me. Yeah. You got the serial killer? What?
Yeah, just... So, see, you still killed him. I don't know what the whole too strong...
Wait, hold on. What do you say he died by?
Vet.
By vet? Okay, so I did kill him. I also like Ravi too. Wait, I hope that's that guy's name.
Wait, was it their defenses were too strong, or was it your defense was too strong?
Look at chat. Someone tried to attack, but your defense while on alert was too strong.
There you go.
Okay.
At least I have balls. What the fuck?
Come on, one more. Night one, going to a forest to film dead people. Night two, making diss tracks and annoying songs. Night three, have a party and annoy my neighbors.
Is this Logan Paul?
Yeah.
Or Jake Paul, which one? Wait, no, Logan Paul went to dead people, right?
Yeah. I sometimes don't get YouTube at all.
Oh, there we go. I am Jake Paul.
But, what?
He just said I'm...
Like, night one. Number one. Oh, whatever.
What the fuck, people?
What? Spider-Man is sus.
Of course. So is the Inno.
Wait, why am I getting put on trial? What?
Because the two moth are going to try to push you up with the X or the neutral evil.
What the fuck?
Because it's two moth and neutral evil.
Oh, well, I'm dead.
You have no alerts left?
No. I wasted one and I didn't even get attacked, so... And then I wasted one and I did get attacked. So I probably should have saved that alert. I don't know when's a good time to save alerts, because you never know. It's paranoid as fuck. That you don't know who's going to get you, or who's.
Yesterday I played a game where I was bet, and it was down to me and the serial killer, and I had two alerts left. So I alerted the first night, and he didn't come visit me. So I lied and said, well, I'm out of alerts now, so come kill me, and you can see my beautiful death note to the mayor. Because I guess me and Mayor were having this really good banter going on, so he came and I killed him. So the mayor's like, well, where's my beautiful death note? My gift was a dead SK, what the fuck do you want from me? Sorry.
Spider-Man and John arm off.
Well, yeah, and then the other John is neutral evil. Jester.
Yeah, because there's no way, like, it's like a two on. Whoever voted no, I don't know why John Paul didn't even vote.
Well, You could vote up.
Yeah, yeah, Spider-Man.
Well, yeah, because 1 in 5 are of the Moth.
Yeah.
You should have just said that. I tried to kill you yesterday, so don't kill me today.
I sometimes don't get this game, but I just play this game just for the fun of it, because... Going back to some games I haven't played, it's just actually something. To the zero, Spider-Man abstained. How much you want to bet he's not Moth, and we just voted up the wrong person. So he is Chester. Kinda fucked, bro. So, it's either me or John is gonna die. Fuck, I'm dead. I think we lost AU. AU? Hello?
Yeah, sorry.
Oh. I was scared, like, I got disconnected, like, I didn't see anything move.
Oh no, I, like, on my headphone, if I move, like, the mic up, it, automatically moves, mutes it.
But yeah, I believe we're gonna lose, because if I die, there's no way.
You're gonna die no matter what, they're gonna attack you.
No, I'm alive?
They didn't attack you?
But I thought... Oh shit, the Jester got John.
Damn, Jess.
Damn.
We still die no matter what, because they have to come visit you. That gave you the win, and this is how you repay me.
What? He was Godfather? What the fuck? So we literally vote up the wrong John.
No, I told you that John was the Jester.
Yeah, there's two Johns. She said either Hathorne or Paul.
I told you that John's the Jester, and I said 1 in 5 are Moth. Why do you not
listen? Oh. I'm fucking sorry. You said John, so there's two of them. Be more specific on your Johns. If there's two Johns, just either say Paul... Even though you did say 1 in 5, so...
Yeah, I gave you actual numbers of who the Mob are.
Just vote yourself.
Lie and say you still have an alert, bitch. Come die to me.
Come get me. Come get me, bro. He's not gonna believe it.
No, probably not. I wouldn't either, because it's only been like Fortnite. Wait, what?
Wait. Who's the other mafia that can kill besides Godfather? Well, you. This is GG. Oh, but alas. Not Endless versus the Spider-Man of the universe. Yeah, I died. Look at my will, AU.
Like, you got it? And I'm like, fuck, he called it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn.
Okay. Yeah. Nighty-night time. I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in black.